ICE and sheriffs across the Sunshine State calling today historic, praising a new partnership between the two, saying it'll help keep dangerous undocumented immigrants off the streets. ABC Action News reporter Maricela Burgos is live in Largo to explain. Maricela?
So there's a new agreement in 17 counties, and what that means is that undocumented immigrants who are already in custody would be held up to 48 hours longer so that ICE agents could pick them up directly in jail. Adriana Gutierrez says her father means everything to her family.
My dad's like everything to me. My dad's like such a loyal, caring person, down to earth, sentimental guy.
She says recently on his way to work, agents surrounded his car and took him away. She says he had been working under a visa here and then in 2014 got an order of deportation.
It breaks my heart because he did so much for us. And then I don't get why someone would just come and take the most important person away from us.
Now the family is struggling to figure out what will happen to their family. Today, possibly more fears for families. 17 sheriffs announcing a new partnership with ICE. The agreement, ICE agents have up to 48 hours in those counties to pick up undocumented immigrants who are in custody and have been scheduled for release, whether that's at the local or state level.
This is very different from what the courts had an issue with, because the sheriffs are not acting in our capacity and making decisions to hold these people, so there's no Fourth Amendment issue. And the decision that's being made by ICE is fully compliant with the Fourth Amendment because they have probable cause, there's a warrant, and they're booking them into the jail.
Officials saying this is strictly about public safety.
When it comes to criminal illegals, there should be no discussion, there should be no debate, there should be no hesitation, there should be no consideration.
ICE says this doesn't change how they operate.
What it does change is it enables our officers to take custody of these criminal aliens in the safe confines of a county jail without them being released to the street to reoffend and re-victimize our communities.
17 counties have agreed to this new partnership that includes Hillsborough, Pinellas, Hernando, and Polk counties. Now the plan is to expand this to the entire state of Florida and then beyond. Reporting live, Maricela Burgos, ABC Action News.